Grade, well, soon to be fifth graders. This is Mr. Smith. I teach fourth and fifth grade math, and I work with all kinds of students. And one of my favorite things I used to do when I was your age, believe it or not, I kind of still am a fan of, you guessed it, Pokemon cards. I used to love them. I used to play with my friends every day back in fourth and fifth grade with Pokemon cards. My favorite is Charizard. What you can expect to work with me on, all kinds of math, all kinds of cool problems. I love, love, love teaching about other cultures through math. One of the things that the fourth and fifth graders learned last year with me were Native American tribes, or indigenous nations. We learned about some of their trade. We learned about some of their food and some of their customs through math. And so I'm looking forward to meeting you, and I hope you have an excellent, excellent summer break. Adios. Bye.